All right. Between the dress, the tickets, the limo, prom is expensive, but the people shelling out the most money for it are the families who are least able to afford it.
That's according to a new Visa survey. Families earning less than $25,000 per year will spend an average of $1,400 on prom costs. Those earning more than $50,000 per year are only spending about $800. And about a third of those costs include the invitations themselves. I never had an invitation to prom.
I didn't get an invitation to prom either.
Well, they just asked you, right?
Well, no, I was the one doing the asking, and it was nervous and, you know, shaking and hand sweating. A survey found that students are spending upwards of $300 on so-called prom proposals. That's crazy. The extravagant gestures include gifts of jewelry, paying a large group to sing or perform some sort of elaborate skit, or even using an animal as a prop. That did not happen when I was in high school.
No. We just asked, right? And then you said yes, and maybe you got a limo.
Yeah.
If you were lucky.
I didn't do the limo.
No?
I did the rented tux.
Yeah.
Yeah, it looked real cool. Even had my hair slicked back.
We'll look at pictures later.